Hola, mi nome è Salma, eu sou da Síria.
I'm gonna talk about Nizar Qabbani, a Syrian poet, diplomat and publisher. He's considered as Syria's national poet and one of the most famous contemporary poets in the Arab world. Nizar begins by narrating the scene from the perspective of a woman who was feeling sparks of admiration toward a man who entered a cafe and sat in front of her. He took out the newspaper from his coat and picked up the sugar from in front of her. Then he melted two pieces of sugar in his cup and she felt as if he was melting her. Afterwards, he left the cafe without noticing her existence, admiration, or disturbance. At the end, he left his newspaper alone on the table as the woman felt that she was lonely. مع الجريدة with the newspaper. أخرج من معطفه الجريدة وعلبة الثقاب ودون أن يلاحظ اضطرابي ودون اهتمام تناول السكر من أمامي ذوب في الفنجان قطعتين ذوبني ذوب قطعتين وبعد لحظتين ودون أن يراني ويعرف الشوق الذي اعتراني تناول المعطف من أمامي وغاب في الزحام مخلفا وراءه الجريدة وحيدة مثلي أنا وحيدة.